Hi guys, and welcome back to another video. Today I will be showing you how to turn on dark theme in Roblox 2, because sometimes it can be very annoying and it can blind your eyes. But before we start this video, don't forget to like this video, subscribe and turn on all notifications so you don't miss out on my great content. Okay, so what you wanna do to actually do this is press 5 right here in the top left corner. Then press settings, which is under the other public stuff, and the save after advanced, and right here on the count from bottom to from the lowest to the highest, it's the second one. So press that. There we go. Now this thing should appear. You can do a lot of, you can customize a lot of the stuff. So yeah, let's go down to theme. Like this, you see this? Now you can make this light if you want it to be like white, and dark if you want it to be in this awesome dark theme mode, which is amazing because now it won't hurt your eyes, which is amazing. And before, on the search button there were some flaws with it, like it was white around it and that was blinding, but they fixed that, and only this is the only white part right here. But you can actually fix that, I'm pretty sure. Exactly. Now you also have this black background, which is even awesome, and you can change it to a none as well, which doesn't seem to really be working, but yeah. Let's just change it back to this black, which is awesome. Now everything is in dark theme and you can see everything perfectly fine. So yeah, I hope that I helped you. I hope that I made your eyes happier. And yeah, again said, like, subscribe, and turn on notifications if you enjoyed. And stay safe.